We're having a senior appreciation breakfast this morning. And just to show our citizens and the senior citizens how much we appreciate their contribution to the city and to the Detroit Police Department.
We wanted to show the senior citizens that we appreciate everything they do for the city of Detroit and for the Detroit Police Department. And this is our way of thanking them, just a small way of saying thank you.
I've been doing this for 5 years. And today we had the students from Dawes Academy perform for the senior citizens. And it's the first time that we've ever done this, so it was really exciting. They performed. They sung various Christmas carols. It was just nice.